So I just took a shower. I just wanted to kind of just show you the length that it's at when it's like wet, because that's the true length of your hair. Don't mind whatever else this is. I did a hair, like, not like a hair treatment, but I did a moisture mask with cinnamon. So just to give you an idea kind of where my hair was, it was about right at the bottom of my neck, maybe. It was about this short without this. And it's grown to right about underneath, almost underneath the armpit. So it's getting there. The length that I want it, just about here. So I mean, I don't have that much further to go. It's just patience. I am continuing taking the biotin and the folic acid. I also do the inversion method where you flip your head over and you do it for 4 minutes. 4 to 5 minutes. Today I did it for 5 with the hair treatment. I just did the L'Oreal total repair mask for split ends, moisture. My hair was just, it just needed moisture. That's what it really needed. So, I was on second day hair, but I have to go somewhere tomorrow, so I knew I wasn't gonna get up early to take one. So I just went ahead and I just went ahead and, sorry, I thought someone was here. So I just went ahead and took a shower today. When I got out of the shower, I used the split end remedy, the coconut organic stuff, split end mender. And it's a 10 miracle. And then I put like 2 squirts of Not Your Mother's Beach Babe in my hair. It's on my shoulder. It's right to there. The longest strand. So this was about the length. I cut it this length that it's at now. Maybe not that long ago. About a year ago, I cut it this length, and then it went down to there within a year. But that was me not, taking very good care of my hair. I would just straighten it every single day. So I mean, if you have patience and you have time and you keep the upkeep, I know not everybody has time, but if you keep up with the upkeep of your hair, you will have healthy results. So, I mean, it's all up to you and determination. Water will be your best friend. So, that's all I have to say today. I will do a hair tutorial on how I do like my second or third day hair. Okay. So, have a great day. Just remember, be yourself and love who you are. That's all I have to say. And love your hair the way it is, too. I mean, you might be sad, but it was time for a change. Just think that. It's time for a change. But just be you. Love you. Bye. Have a great day.